The next sequence is about bracing and delivering, unloading the bat. This would be your upper body bat lag, bat release action. Okay? We'll start with towel snaps. So we'll get in our swing position and we'll snap. We can add what we just did with the core by creating separation, step, then snap. Create separation, step with upper body back, snap. A couple more. Separation, so create the separation, step, upper body back, snap, okay? Then we move to chop swings. Okay, hand on the bat, pushing the bat away. The butt of the bat goes towards the bag, and then we deliver, okay? So we're not pushing the bat out, we're pushing the bat into the bat, okay? So we'll do the same thing. We'll separate, step with the upper body back, into the back. Separate, upper body, into the back. Separate, lower body engage, into the back. So I'm driving the back handle towards the bag, and I'm throwing the bat away. Okay, one more time. Separate, engage, upper body stays back, into the back. That's our upper body complex for creating bat lag and bat release a little bit more efficiently. So the bat's not coming out, it's being driven into the impact zone.